In this tutorial, we show you how to manage configurable consolidation rules in financial consolidation and close. You access the Manage Consolidation Rules dialog box from the Consolidated tab of the Consolidation Process page. The Manage Consolidation Rules dialog box displays the available rule sets. You can expand a rule set to display its rules. Rules are not active in the application until the rule set they belong to is deployed. Deployed rule sets and rules display a green circle with a check mark. Undeployed rules and rule sets display a blue circle. I'll deploy the rules in the owner's equity rule set. Each rule set represents a consolidated adjustment journal, with the individual rules creating the line-by-line journal detail. You cannot deploy individual rules. You must deploy the entire rule set. Deploying rule sets changes the status for points of view with OK status to System Change. These points of view might need to be reconsolidated. You can filter the list to view only deployed rule sets, only undeployed rule sets, or only rule sets that have been changed after they were deployed. Rules and rule sets that have been changed display a yellow triangle with a check mark. The changes don't become active until you redeploy the rule set. The deployed version of the rules remain available in the deployed list in a read-only version. When you redeploy the changed rule, it replaces the previously deployed version. You cannot change or delete the seeded rule sets or rules. However, you can make a copy of a seeded rule set and its rules, and then modify the copy. You cannot copy rules between rule sets, but you can create a copy of a rule within a rule set. You can delete rule sets and rules that you have created. I'll delete the Equity Adjustments Reverse Proportionalize rule. You must undeploy a rule set before you can delete it or any of its rules. For information on creating rule sets, see the Help Center video, Creating Rule Sets for Configurable Consolidation. For information on adding rules to rule sets, see the Help Center video, Creating Rules for Configurable Consolidation. In this tutorial, we showed you how to manage configurable consolidation rules in financial consolidation and close. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.